There were three men come out of the west, their fortunes for to try. And these three men made a solemn vow, John Barleycorn would die. They plowed, they sowed, they scattered, throwing marks upon his head. Till these three men were satisfied, John Barleycorn was dead. The brewer fills the barrel, the landlord fills your glass. So drink to Sir John Barleycorn, the strongest man at last. Let him die through winter time, when the rains from heaven did fall. And little Sir John sprung up his head, and so amazed us all. They've let him stand till Midsummer's Day, and he looks both pale and wan. Then little Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man. The brewer fills the barrel, the landlord fills your glass. So drink to Sir John Barleycorn, the strongest man at last. With a sigh so keen to cut him off at the knee. They've rolled him and tied him around the waist, treated him most barbarously. They've hired the men with a sharp pitchfork to prick him to the heart. But the loader served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. And around the field till they come unto a farm. And here they kept their solemn bird in stirring Barleycorn. They hired men with a crabtree sticks to set him skin from bone. But the miller has served him worse than that, for he's ground in between two.